My name is Kedar Narayan. I'm a research scientist at the National Institutes of Health. I work in a lab that studies HIV. HIV is the virus that causes AIDS. One of the big questions in the field of HIV is, how is the virus transmitted from cell to cell? We get cells from donors, and what I do in the lab is I infect these cells with HIV that has a fluorescent tag. And what that allows us to do is visualize the movement of HIV from cell to cell with a fluorescence microscope. I then take these cells and then process them in order to image them with another specialized microscope that we have, which is called the ion abrasion scanning electron microscope. So what the machine can do is take an image of a cell, automatically slice through the cell, take another image, slice again, image again, slice again. We're slicing through the T cell just like how we slice through an apple. And we're imaging every slice. And what we get as a result is a three-dimensional image volume. If we only had a 2D slice, this is all we'd see. But now that we have the 3D volume, we can get a much better understanding into the mechanism by which HIV is transmitted from cell to cell. And the hope is that once we know how HIV is transmitted from cell to cell, then we can actually come up with solutions to block that transfer. And then hopefully someday in the future, we'll actually have a vaccine. What I enjoy the most about my work is that it's really intellectually stimulating. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun to come here every day and play with these awesome machines and get really cool data. If you're thinking about becoming a research scientist like me, especially in the field of biology, you have to work hard, you have to be reasonably clever, and you can't allow yourself to get frustrated. What we do in the lab is really cutting-edge technology. We love saying in the lab that what we do today was science fiction 5 years back. And if I can just continue what I'm doing in such a way that I'm constantly at the cutting edge of science, I'll be happy.